I'm Swanson. Welcome to Cheesefest 2011. I'll be cooking today Bocconcini pasta forno with San Remo fresh lasagna sheets.
So pasta forno means oven, so baked in the oven the pasta.
The ingredients are San Remo fresh lasagna sheets, olive oil, onion, bay leaf, crushed garlic, crushed tomatoes, white wine, salt and pepper, fresh basil, bocconcini, shaved ham, and grated parmesan.
There's our lasagna sheets that I've cooked off. Now, you're thinking, what have I done to these lasagna sheets? I want it to be torn. I want it to be looking all ragged. Now, I'll show you what we do. First, we get a little bit of oil on the base, just to stop the pasta from sticking to the dish. Get your hands in there, I will, so you don't get too dirty. And then what we do is we grab the lasagna sheets and we just break them, tear it across, literally. Then some of our sauce, just over the top like so. Okay. Then some basil. You're going to repeat these processes in a minute. With basil, just tear it. Don't chop it up. Don't use your knife and bruise it and get that, you know, that taste through until your leaves all burnt. Bruise. Some parmesan. Your ham. Everything about this is all about feel. See, just everything. I'm not even really worrying about look. Once it bakes in the oven, all this bocconcini, the parmesan will all melt together and infuse, and the flavors will be absolutely amazing. So look, there goes the bocco into there. It's just a touch of salt in there. First process, lasagna sheets. So over the top, that's it, just pour it all over it. That's it, look, cover the lasagna sheets, get in there. Only get some salt into there while you're doing that. Onto your basil, just tear a few leaves over the top. I might squeeze in a little bit more sauce in here, just down the side to make it nice and moist and luxurious. Very good. Onto the ham. Very good. Nice and easy. Get the bocco. I'm going to give you a hand as well. Tear them up. Look at the bocconcini. Look. This is the best part about bocco. Look. When you open it up like that, you put this on a plate with some fresh tomatoes, some basil, some balsamic, and some olive oil. Oh, that's heaven. See? Might have to bring you down the restaurant, get you in the kitchen. Don't be scared. Give that parmesan in there. All right, let's go another layer. Let's finish this off and get it in the oven. And when you're finishing this, just make sure that the top layer, we put a decent amount of sauce and a good amount of bocco, because we want it to come nice and crusty and that cheese to be that top layer, nice ooze all the way across the top. And there we go. There's a pasta forno. So we're going to get that into the oven, nice and high. Obviously, the sheets have been cooked, par cooked. So basically, we're looking for about 20 minutes to a half an hour. What you're looking for with that pasta forno is to be bubbling, the cheese melted, the actual lasagna sheets getting a little bit crisp, because you want that texture of the crispness of the lasagna sheet, the nice moist tomato in there, the bocconcini oozing everywhere, and that's a great dish.